हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड आफ्टरनून। आई एम कमिंग अप विद मैक्सिमा एंड मिनिमा ऑफ ज्योमेट्रिकल फिगर्स। सम फिगर्स विल बी इंस्क्राइब्ड एंड सम फिगर्स विल बी सर्कमस्क्राइब्ड। सो देयर विल बी 2D एंड 3D ज्योमेट्रिकल फिगर्स विच वी शैल बी टेकिंग अप इन आवर कमिंग videos, and you will find that the question in plus two and in other exam is from these only. This is a very, very important topic, and I will request you to share this among your friends also. Thank you. Hello friends, I have come up with my notes. It is maxima and minima of geometrical figures. 2D 3D, inscribed figures, circumscribed figures. Inscribed means अंदर बने हुए, circumscribed means बाहर बने हुए. So in 3D also same is the case, inscribed and circumscribed. So these types of questions mostly appear in plus 2 and other competition exams. And after that, we shall be going ahead with some standard geometrical results to maxima and minima. That will be coming up right now. So look here, the mensuration figures formally, first of all we must know, and these formulas, as you know, area of square is x square, perimeter is 4x, rectangle x into y, length into breadth 2 into x plus y, trapezium half into base 1 plus base 2 into height, circle pi r square 2 pi r, then equilateral triangle root 3 by 4 side square and perimeter is 3x. Similarly, we must know the curved surface area of cylinder, that is 2 pi r h. Total surface area 2 pi r into h plus r. Then volume pi r square h. Next, cone pi r l is the curved surface area. Pi r into l plus r, total surface area. Volume is 1 by 3 pi r square h. In case of sphere, it is curved surface area is 4 pi r square. Total surface area is 4 pi r square. Volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube. And in case of hemisphere, it is 2 pi r square curved surface area, 3 pi r square total surface area, and 2 by 3 pi r cube is the volume. These formulas must be properly remembered because they are used in the questions. And these are very, very important formulae, because without this, all the questions will not be attempted nicely if we apply the formula wrongly. So this is what you are supposed to remember, because although these formulas are from the junior classes, but they are widely used in these types of questions of maxima and minima. And hope you will remember them nicely, and at the time of attempting the questions, you will not face any problem, and questions will be done accurately, and this will help you in getting the results properly. So I hope that you will definitely come out with flying colors. Thank you. Thank you very much for viewing my videos. Please share it among your friends. Thank you.